And still on top, Bayelsa State Governor Matador Ediri don't appeal on Monday ruling of the Governorship Election Petition Tribunal, where sit down for Abuja wey cancel in election. And Ediri Samaya and say he don't sharply instruct in lawyers, say make them file the necessary papers. And he see Yan shortly after the tribunal rule, say the Independent National Electoral Commission then wrongly commode the advanced Nigerian Democratic Party governorship candidates for the November 16, 2019 election. And Ediri, for statement by acting chief of press Sekede Daniel Alabra Binsama, say in get implicit confidence for the judiciary, say in go kolobi in mandate back at the end. And yes, so we'll get Mr. Emmanuel Appa, will be social commentator, to join us all the way from Bayelsa State. Mr. Emmanuel, would hail you this casual evening?
Onado.
Thank you. So you join us all the way from Bayelsa State. And what do you think, say, the mood they like inside Bayelsa State
onado
now? We don't they hear you. We they hear you, Mr. Emmanuel. You they hear us, Abi? So how you think,
okay,
say, we they hear you? I say, what, how the mood they like now with the Bayelsa State after this tribunal ruling of today? How the mood for Bayelsa State they like?
If they come, people not say now, out of first instance, though. Some of the opposition people, they already they celebrate. You know, go worry yourself about who want happy, who no want happy. But the matter be say people, they believe say the governor go still win the case. Okay. They don't accept the governor as one of their own, making con do better work. Oh. So the mood just they like that. People they go about their normal business.
Okay, but the thing, the surprisation people they surprise, or how the matter take be for them?
Yeah, some people they surprise because you know, say the court case, they don't plenty. So people know they understand, say, how court case, they like this, they like that, everywhere, court case. Some people don't even know, say, on Saturday, three cases, the governor win three cases. So today now, they just wake up here, say, they don't court, don't cancel the election. So some people don't really know what thing they happen, but that is how it is now. So it be.
Okay,
the soup will go sweet, you go they strong to cook and you know, go just get up cooker.
Not true. Okay, and some lawyers been they talk say because the matter don't be like this now and say the governor get to step down for that 90 days. Or how on are they doing for that side right about now?
You know, go just step down because no be court of final ruling.
Okay.
As lawyers go call him. The tribunal and first instance court.
Okay.
He has a right to appeal. He's supposed to appeal. The law allows him to appeal. So long as he appeal, he no go step down. The situation, he go be as him be, he go still be governor until Supreme Court decide, say, no, make him come out, say, then cancel the election. Supreme Court agree with this tribunal, say, then cancel the election. Then he go step down, they will go do fresh elections. If Supreme Court not decide like that, now so he will continue the operate as governor.
Okay. So now the governor don't already instructing lawyers to do ruling. But what of a case where they can't come say, okay, no, as the matter don't be like this now, he get to step down. We know that the deputy governor no go fit and sit down on his behalf because now one ticket then use do him. Who you think say go con sit down for him? Now the House of Assembly Speaker Abina who?
Yes, if at the end of the day, Supreme Court, the appeal go reach Supreme Court and Supreme Court cancel the elections, the Speaker go now take over as acting governor until they conduct fresh elections. Only the Speaker fit take over.
Okay, thank you so much, Mr. Emmanuel Appa, all the way from Bayelsa State for this Ogbonga Informate, where you Sama give us this casual evening and make you get correct evening. Thank you for your time.
Thank you for having me.